My father was in Vietnam. He was bad enough to make it through that. He was a policeman in one of the toughest neighborhoods. He was bad enough to make it through that too. My father was a smoker. 400,000 people die of tobacco-related illnesses every year. I only wish he had been bad enough to make it through that.